When I matched to UMass, I was absolutely elated because I love New England and couldn't wait to get back here after medical school. I try to be outside. This is kind of how I get my exercise, and if I can do it in a place as beautiful as Worcester, I'm happy. The food is amazing, and I actually have one of my colleagues is a huge foodie, so I trust him. Certainly Shrewsbury Street has a number of different cultural restaurants.
I graduated from medical school here. Worcester ended up being a town that had a lot of interest for me. Having access to a number of mountains, both for doing things like trail running and skiing, as well as really easy access to the White Mountains and then going into Boston. It just ends up being sort of this perfect middle point between so many other amazing things as well. You can hop in a car and within 5 minutes you can be at an amazing farm-to-table place called Armsby Abbey. We have a local bakery that also has live music. Within that space they also have farmers markets. I'm a first-year pathology resident. I think its visual quality really draws me in.
I'm Kate Davidoff. I'm a third-year pediatrics resident. I spent my undergrad and my med school careers in larger cities. And Worcester kind of just had this charm that I can't really describe. It just seems like almost, it's a city, so it has all the amenities of a larger city, but it just kind of had a little bit of a smaller town feel, and everything was just so much more accessible. I really have come to love Central Mass and kind of the people and the energy here, I think, is really great. I think Worcester is still a growing city, and you can feel that.
It's a big city with difference of you get more space, cost of living is lower, and you're relatively close by of anything that you need.
I did my 3 years of medicine residency here. Graduated in 2016 and then stayed back for an endocrinology fellowship. I always tell everybody that there's a reason why people, once they come to Worcester to train, they end up staying for a while. I've had the chance to be friends with, colleagues with, even had the privilege of being a doctor for people from all parts of the world. And you learn so much that way.
We're at Sneakerama right now, which is our local shoe store. Every Thursday night, we have a group fun run, and this is something that I started coming to during my third year. It's something that I've really enjoyed and has been a great part of kind of my involvement in the Worcester community.
It's a wonderful place to spend, in my case, 4 years. In other cases, it might be 3 to 6, 7 years. No matter what you're looking for, the state of Massachusetts has it.
I feel my training here has equipped me to work in whatever practice I go to.